effort is by Sharon. The Godfather of heavy metal. The Ozman cometh to Raw.
Oh, yes.
Crazy night, Sharon. Really?
Really, little boy.
Really?
Really?
Are you two having a good time?
Fabulous.
Great. Because I plan on having a good time tonight. Seeing that I'm a bigger star than you and your entire family combined.
Because if they don't apologize, each and every one of them is going to get one of these.
Sharon!
Last week, here on Raw, now I think Shawn Michaels is overcome by the sight of Ozzy. Shawn, huge fan.
Sorry for the interruption, Ozzy. Just, before this got out of control with the four ratings killers over here hijacking and destroying seg one of the show, I thought I'd come out here and make the save. After all, you and I and Sean, we have a lot in common. As right now, you have your book, I Am Ozzy. Comes out in January. Find bookstores everywhere. And, coincidentally, Sean and I have our book, The Unauthorized History of D-Generation X, on sale at fine bookstores everywhere and available at WWEshop.com.
Two subtle plugs.
I can play a little game, too. Watch this. Excuse me.
Tonight, there's a triple threat match. John Cena. Oh. Versus Chris Jericho. Versus The Big Show.
Sharon, that's not what I was trying to say. That's not what I said.
Listen, Big Show, Ozzy has the final word. All the matches are final. And if you're not down with that, I got two words for you.
Well, there's a reason that Sharon is such a great promoter. Big Show versus Chris Jericho versus John Cena in a triple threat match. Look at this. Well, Ozzy Osbourne revolutionized heavy metal. Tonight, he and Sharon are obviously changing things up on Monday Night Raw. What we're about to witness is Ozzy and Sharon Osbourne's Raw's Got Talent. Yes.
I'm going to bite the head off a bat.
What?
What? Man!
Just so
said it was that bad.
No. You need to control your wife, Ozzy. You need to control your wife.
Me? You can try and do it. I can't.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe I will.
Sharon, thank you, Ozzy Osbourne. You just witnessed Ozzy and Sharon.